Hi everyone, welcome to meditation class. My name is Claudia Samuelson. If we haven't met before, I hope you're all exercising your First Amendment rights and performing your civil duties to the best of your ability and as safely as possible. I'm so happy that you are able to tune in today. What I have planned for us is a really nice, relaxing, restorative meditation practice called Yoga Nidra. I know there's a lot of frustration and anger and stress in the world today, and the reason why I chose this exercise to teach you guys is because it's really important from a sustainability point of view. Whenever you're giving off all this energy to the world around you, is to take time to come back to yourself, have some one-on-one time to just sit, unwind, and relax, and that way you can continue giving your energy in the most healthy way possible. So this exercise is called Yoga Nidra. This is intended to be done either right before you fall asleep or as you're falling asleep to kind of help put your mind and your body into a really, basically a good state of mind, is to help really relax you. So that way you can easily and quickly fall asleep as well as have some really good quality sleep. So again, it's another really good restorative practice. So I'm going to encourage you to lay down. If you need to beforehand, do some shoulder rolls, do some neck rolls, if you want to do a couple lateral stretches or any other yoga poses that I've taught in the past, you're welcome to do so. Anything that makes your body feel good. I always recommend stretching before bed. That way you can be kind of loose and comfortable whenever you go to lay down. Again, if you would prefer to do this meditation seated, you're more than welcome to, but I'm going to cue it as if you are laying down. So whenever you're ready, come to an easy resting pose on your back or seated. Close your eyes, get comfortable, get out any wiggles. If you need to make final adjustments, do it now. You're welcome to bring one hand to your belly, one hand to your heart, or maybe do a mudra. When you're ready, close your eyes. Notice how your mind and your body feel right now. Now take a deep inhale, and on your exhale, sigh it out. Let all of those thoughts go. Bring your awareness to your breath. As you inhale, feel your low belly expand. And as you exhale, feel your belly compress. Inhale, expanding. Exhale, compressing. On your next inhale, feel your low belly and your low back expand. Exhale, compress your belly and your back. On your next inhale, feel your low belly, your low back, and your rib cage expands. Exhale, compress your belly, back, and rib cage. On your next inhale, expand your belly, back, ribs, and upper chest. Exhale, compress starting at your belly, back, ribs, and chest. Inhale, expanding. Exhale, compressing. Feel how deep your breath is. Feel how smooth your breath is. Feel how even in length your breath is. Feel how continuous your breath is. finally feel or listen to how quiet your breath is. You can let your breath go. Allow your body to breathe on its own. Bring your awareness to the crown of your head. You may feel a sensation or imagine a light. Whatever it is, bring your awareness to the crown of your head. Relax the top, sides, and back of your head. Bring your awareness to your face. Mentally massage your forehead, your temples, and the spot between your eyebrows. Feel your eyelids growing heavy. Feel your breath moving in and out your nose. Soften your cheeks, your lips, and jaw. Can you even relax your ears? Bring your awareness to your throat and neck. Release the muscles in your throat and neck. Send your awareness out along your collarbones to your shoulders. Feel your shoulders soften. Relax your upper arms, your lower arms, and hands. Can you rest your awareness at your fingertips? Draw your awareness back up your arms, through your wrist, elbows, and shoulders, bringing your awareness to the center of your chest. Feel the rise and fall of your chest with every breath. Can you feel your heartbeat? Bring your awareness to your navel. Feel your abdominal muscles release. Bring your awareness to your hips and pelvis. Feel your hips and pelvis soften. Relax your upper legs, your lower legs, and feet. Can you rest your awareness at the tips of your toes? Begin to draw your awareness back up your legs, through your ankles, knees, and hips. Bring your awareness to the small of your back. Relax your low back, your mid back, and upper back. What does it feel like to soften the vertebrae of your spine? Bring your awareness to the back of your neck, releasing here again. Bring your awareness to the back of your head, and finally rest at the crown of your head. For the next couple of breaths, breathe as though your entire body breathes as one. every cell, inhaling and exhaling in unison. Imagine that with every inhale, your breath nourishes all the cells in your body. With every exhale, feel your lungs cleanse and release anything that does not serve you. Release anything that does not serve your highest good. Your inhale nourishes, and your exhale cleanses. Breathing in and out. Feeling nourished and renewed. From here, you can continue just as you are, you can attach a mantra to your breath, or you can drift off into sleep. Namaste.